So this is my first time at Reading commuter rail station, and I'm just disappointed. There's enough space for it to be double tracked, but it's only single tracked. Like what? But at least it has some nice screens that show a better departure than normal other trains. It also has a pretty nice bike shelter.